electrical machines that convert direct current electrical energy into mechanical energy. The most common types rely on the forces produced by magnetic fields. About the wires. Wire is used to allow current to flow from one place to another. Most wires have insulation surrounding the metal core. An electrical insulator is a material whose internal electric charges do not flow freely and therefore does not conduct an electrical current.
Why two wires instead of one in a DC motor? It must be a complete circuit. If there is one, only one wire, it will not be a closed current circuit. About the light bulbs themselves, used properly, are not dangerous. Although their primary function is to produce light energy, as a side effect, they also produce heat. As hundreds of hours of operation, the filament in the bulb eventually burns out and the light bulb no longer works. The light bulb needs replacing. It is necessary to be careful in replacing the light bulb. Electricity flows through a
Thank you.